3, 2, 1.
And another thing! Dad says that I'm smarter too!
Yeah, can you believe it?
Buzz.
No! Doesn't say that!
We'll wait till Dad gets home from work because then he'll clarify everything.
We will wait. Until then, stay on this side of the toy chest.
What if I want to get something to play with?
Buzz.
I want to play with something.
Buzz.
I have a problem with this dividing issue.
That's just too bad, because I came out first. One second before you came me. That means, for one second, I had all the love.
Well, the old saying is, if you come out first, then you die first as the twin.
Let me tell you something, when I die first, there will be no love left for you.
Buzz.
I will never die. Just saying, I have a potion from Grandpa. He loves me more, too.
Grandpa gave you the potion?
Buzz.
I haven't seen this potion.
Buzz.
Show me the potion.
Buzz.
Buzz. I want to drink it. I want to drink it. I want to put it in my mouth and drink it. Oh, hey, boys.
Hey, Dad. Just talking to my dumb twin brother. Remember when you loved me?
Yes.
Yes, I do remember.
Yeah, all the time.
I thought I told you guys not to be,
Buzz.
You guys.
Yeah,
got the dad's fridge and got some of dad's drinks, huh? No, it's
which
an
one of you did it, huh?
It's
was totally, yeah.
It's an elixir, it's real!
Buzz.
It's from Grandpa!
You bit that. You went with that?
Yeah.
And then we got, the worst part was, he said that I wasn't as smart as he was, and I said, you said that I was the smartest twin.
Buzz.
I am smartest.
Buzz.
The dad, I want to drink the elixir.
You know what, son? I think your older brother has a good idea here.
Buzz.
Well,
see it real quick.
Buzz.
Okay, there it is. Why don't you crack that open and give it a try? I wouldn't drink whatever's floating in there right now.
It looks like a pea pod.
Buzz.
It looks like a vanilla.
Buzz.
I think it's a finger.
Buzz.
It's a wish, Dad. I have to drink. Okay, here goes. Anything in the world. Got it. Ooh. A little more, son.
Buzz.
A lot more. Son.
Buzz.
Drink the whole thing. I feel funny.
Time to play and lock your little brother in the chest again?
Oh, yes. Hey, little brother.
The wish will come true any second now.
You know, only wishes come true if you take a nap inside of a chest.
That's
or coffin, whatever.
Buzz.
Or place of eternal resting. Rest.
Okay. Yeah. In the toy chest?
Toy chest.
Buzz.
Well.
Forever resting chest.
The last time you put me in there, I got scared.
Not anymore, not after you just drank that elixir.
You're right. Okay.
Your dreams are gonna come true.
I won't be afraid of the dark anymore, just like I wished. No more afraid of the dark. No more.